The Lambert plot is a 52 hectare plot, and it is one of the CTFS network plot. It has the most number of species, and the Lambert project is actually with the Sarawak Forest Department since the first census. We are looking at the dynamics of the Lambert plot after 25 years. Lambert has an issue because now with the palm oil plantation, so the Lambert National Park itself is affected, but it's not in the boundary. It's outside the national park, but it's very near. So we're hoping that it doesn't affect our 52 hectare plot for doing research. Since if the plantation area is too big, it will affect the hydrology of the area later on.